but that is also what they call women who own many cats.